We are in the middle of some very dramatic testimony that's playing out in the Casey Anthony trial. George Anthony's alleged mistress telling the jury that, yes, they did have an intimate relationship. Phil Keating is watching.
Was there another incident he relayed to you where he...
All right, that was a little bit of the live testimony there. Let's go to Phil Keating, who's live in Orlando, with an update on what's going on in there. Very
Martha, this is the way... Yeah, absolutely. She lied to detectives on her first interview with him on February 17, 2010, or she was telling the truth. That's what Jeff Ashton, the assistant prosecutor, is trying to get across here, is that you can't believe this witness, because the first time she was asked by detectives, did you have an affair with George Anthony, under oath, this woman, River Cruz or Krystal Holloway, said, no, we didn't. Then Jeff Ashton points out, only a few days later, once this was out in the media, did you suddenly sell your story to the National Enquirer for $4,000, implying she was only involved here, number one, to enrich herself. Number two, she has a checkered past, a criminal history. And the question is, did George Anthony truly tell her that Caylee's death was an accident that snowballed out of control? Jeff Ashton is trying to get this jury to not believe a word out of this woman's mouth.
So, Phil, you know, watching this cross-examination, how do you think this is going so far in terms of her credibility? They're also asking her, you know, again and again, did he say anything else to you? He's trying to get him to see if she can elaborate on what George said.
It's hard to read in there. The jurors, according to our producer in the courtroom, are taking vigorous notes here. They're paying quite close attention here. It's a very emotional witness on the stand. She appears unwilling to testify, and then she testifies exactly as Jose Baez wants her to testify, talking about this accident that snowballed out of control. But she's really withering and getting emotional under this cross-examination.
All right.